Loading that smooth. Loading complete.
Hey guys, welcome to shit, what's it called? I have no idea. Oh my god, I fucked up bad. Okay.
Asteroid.
5 Asteroid
2
5-1 Yeah, so that's not exactly the easiest name to remember, but
I guess it isn't, but
all right, so I'm here with Tyke, Lewis, and Kieran. Kieran's the chicken.
Yeah, he's gonna be a chicken.
Yeah, he's gonna be a chicken this whole time, and Lewis is is the villager. All right, let's start this.
All right.
Let's see what we got.
No, I kind of want to be a villager.
I have a crafting table and some torches. All right, somebody take the.
I know exactly what's in the chest. I've already seen it. Kind of sneak peek.
Spoilers.
Please, spoilers. I just stole all
cookies. Mine. Cookies are mine. Gold cookies. I will.
Somebody read storyline one.
Yeah.
Storyline one.
Tyke, you're the designated reader.
Yep.
Designated reader.
What about the chicken?
There's storyline two here.
No, read storyline one.
Fuck. Hold on, let me go and get.
Oh my god, I just noticed how fucked up the chicken's legs are when they walk.
Oh yeah.
Wow.
The hell?
Do you see that? Have you ever noticed that? Have you ever seen that? James, get over here. Look at that. It's so fucking funny.
Okay, oh okay. Let's go ahead and read the storylines before we get sucked into a chicken.
All right. You awaken half-dazed. You pull yourself off the floor, remembering the crash. A feeling of dread momentarily hits you.
Okay.
Don't find me here. You think to yourself, you rub your eyes and look around. The smoking ship is in pieces. You feel lucky to be alive. There is an atmosphere here. It is thin, but breathable.
Breathable.
The hull of my ship is still in one piece. I might get some useful information from the console if it's still operating.
Alright, so let's try to
check
it out. I guess the switch is the console.
Is that the console? Alright, switch it.
I suppose.
Okay, there's a switch down at the bottom and a switch up at the top, so maybe if one's on and one's off, it'll do something.
Okay.
Right, is it working? Because if it is...
Yeah, maybe this one has to be off.
Where? This is confusing. There's too many switches.
There are loads of switches, I think.
Oh my god. Ah, as you had hoped, the computer system is intact. You run a force scan. It indicates an intricate cave system below the surface.
Oh, so that's why we have redstone torches. Oh, sorry. Spoilers.
No, yes, there seems to be a massive cavernous area.
Alright, I'm taking...
Indicates...
James, you just stole that. Give me... James, give... James, give... Spread out the torches in between. Alright, okay.
Yeah, you just do it because I'm not...
Okay,
I'm gonna beat the chicken with my iron hoe.
Lewis, get over here. I'm gonna give you... I'm giving you the normal torches. Tyke, I'm giving you...
Here,
Tyke.
You can have those back.
Right. Okay, so our objectives are to set up shop and explore the surface, dig down and explore the caverns below.
I'll give the chicken 12 torches. 12 torches to...
I don't think you can pick them up as a chicken.
Oh, you can't?
No, you can't.
Oh, that explains... Alright, well...
Wait,
Lewis,
I'm getting him. Oh, fail! Oh my god. I hate my computer. There we go.
What we want to do first is set up a little sort of farm to keep us surviving.
Alright, let's do this.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'm
so,
gonna look around.
Where's this cave system exactly? Where is this?
Oh my god, I cannot see anything on short.
I think...
You had it on short this whole time?
No, I had
it on
normal.
I'm on tiny. That's the only way my computer handles it.
Alrighty. Then I turn it down to short.
Can I just point out that my computer struggles with tiny?
Really?
Yeah, really.
Oh man.
Well, we just you're not recording.
Yeah, that's the good part of it.
Well, if I tried to record, my computer would blow up, but anyhow.
Okay then.
Guys, do we even go up these things or?
I don't know. But like, I'm making the farm here, so the green. Get out.
How do we?
We just need. We need a farm, and then we can go and explore the depths below.
Yeah,
I'm making the farm up here. Okay. Do you see me?
Okay. Yeah.
Wait, how are we gonna make a farm if we don't have any tools?
I got an iron.
Yeah, we had a hoe.
Oh, never mind. Okay.
Yeah, that's why I'm making the farm up here. Oh, cool.
Alright, now we're on the same page.
Oh yeah, I think I know where you are.
So, how do we mine these ores and all that? I got a crafting table.
Well, we need wood, but we ain't got no wood.
Are you a wolf by any chance?
No.
We have no wood.
Okay,
no
now he's a dog.
No, there was a crafting table, one of the chests.
Yeah, we do
have
it.
I have a crafting table.
But we don't have any wood, so we can't make picks.
Oh, no, wait, we got saplings, though, that's the thing.
Oh, okay.
So, here, let me plant the saplings, let's try to get some bones from skeletons when they spawn.
It all fits together, thank you, James.
I was wondering, it's like, huh, no wood, but we got saplings. Oh, okay.
Jeez. Oh my god, that scared me. This guy over.
Okay.
Wait, I wonder
can we get bones?
Okay, look, Kieran, turn into a chicken. Louis, turn back. This is getting too Whoa!
Oh my god. Oh shit.
You're just getting stupid. Turn back. Come on. Stop messing around.
Oh my god.
Smoke.
Okay. Leave alone.
Okay, we're good. We're good.
Alright, okay. Here. You guys.
Alright, we're back to normal, everyone. Alright, let's go, lay out some torches.
There's loads of ore.
Let's go ahead and...
I'll make sure to get up.
Loopy.
Up
right.
These parts.
Can't catch me.
Hang on. But yeah. Alright, well, I'll go ahead and
over
do this.
My god.
Oh god.
Do we have any water?
Any wool?
But yeah,
Oh wait, we could get wool from the ship.
Alright. Oh my god, no, chicken has to go.
Oh, so wait, chicken. You can't get it from the ship?
Oh,
alright. Was there water in the ship?
Oh yeah, that was a bucket of water.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
I didn't take it though.
I have the bucket of water. I have it.
Alright, I'm gonna kill the skeleton water. For his bones.
Run! That was not a good idea. I could just see you getting mauled down there.
Oh my god, James.
Get me some help!
Ron.
What are you doing?
Okay.
I was going to get skeleton's bones.
Wait, we have to help out James.
I'm a chicken.
Okay, I'm back at the ship. Go ahead.
Alright, we've got a replacement chicken. The chicken is now Louis.
Yeah.
It's hardly fair, because they can't fight back.
Chicken versus zombie. Chicken wins. What? Sorry?
No, wait. Turn into a big zombie. You'll just, like, mom rush them. Oh my god.
I miss when zombies used to drop feathers.
Help me!
James, oh shit. Everybody, help James.
Dad!
God, dude. Oh shit, it's coming for me now.
Oh my god, freaking hell, what is that?
It's a spider.
Oh my god.
I'm running up.
We're getting mauled. Get back into the ship. Go.
I'm already here. I will defend you.
Which way are you going, man?
Fuck. Okay, just get in the fucking ship.
It's not going well.
Whoa, I'm gonna go.
Skeleton with a hat and glasses. That is pretty cool.
No!
Oh shit, I'm the only one that hasn't died so far. I barely have any health. Oh my fuck.
Not going well.
Okay, I'm back.
I'll put flowers by your grave as soon as I'm not being chased. Okay?
Guys, I'm over some stuff. I'm gonna pick it up, but it means I have to change back from a mob disguise, so I'm probably gonna die.
Yeah, that's more fair anyway. Oh,
running.
Seriously,
oh, shit. Get them out of the ship.
Oh, fooling us everywhere.
Dude, I go out there for a second and it's like.
Yeah,
four
because I had to fight them off you.
Parts.
Shit. I will. Oh crap! Ow!
Oh shit!
God! Get back to the farm. Go!
I'm on a different farming.
I just had to go to the ship first.
Go ahead and get anywhere you
want.
I died.
All right. Shit! We need it. Oh god!
All right. Whoa!
Oh god damn it!
So so we started off on a good foot, it seems.
Yeah, the chicken gag.
I'm not just chicken. Gonna really fight you. Anymore. Seems off. Like I'm dying.
Shit! Fuck!
I bruised like a peach.
Oh my god!
Shit!
There were like
I'm dying. Oh fuck! Oh shit! Oh god! I have one. Oh damn it! This is not good.
Oh my
shit. God! Shit!
All right. Let's do. Come on.
Oh my.
You are gonna die tonight. Oh crap! Creeper,
guys,
no!
What you do is get into the farm where we've set up some torches and hide the. Oh crap!
Oh, I just did that to save us.
Whoa!
Put my flowers by my grave. See, it's that hole over. Oh wait, it didn't die.
Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
I'm almost back up.
The farm. We need to. What happened to the farm?
You are gonna die.
Shit! Help! Where's the water? There's a bucket of water in there.
Ooh,
don't worry, guys. I'm coming. Oh wait, that's my dead body's inventory. Just pick it up.
Yeah, sorry. Did it have any water in it originally?
Yeah, it did. I planted it on the farm.
Yeah, it's there. I see the water.
Alright, everybody. Okay, I'm coming back, and I have something for us. It will help us.
I'm just saying, this is a cruel joke.
No, I'm getting mocked here.
I'm gonna. Oh shit. Okay, I'm trying to get up here.
Get out of here!
Oh Jesus!
Hey, I got two arrows.
Everybody!
Woo!
I come.
Wait, where did you even get that?
There's a creeper behind you.
Shit! No!
Oh my god!
Pike.
I just collected your dead bodies. Don't worry.
Okay.
Is the farm still there? Because I have bones.
Somewhat. Half of it is.
That's good enough. I can work with half as long as the water's still there and the sea.
Yeah, the water's.
Oh, voice crack.
Alright, everybody get to the farm, we're gonna start building a actual house. Lewis.
Yeah, I'm
help me out here.
Alright, build this.
That was all my dirt. Okay. And I'm stuck.
I grabbed this from the ship.
She knew.
I thought you weren't supposed to take it from the ship.
Were we?
I don't know. Who cares?
Who's that?
If we can take it, let's take it.
That is not a good house.
Oh shit, another creeper! Get away from it! Get away!
Tension from everywhere.
How the hell are these creepers? Oh, I see where they're coming from.
Gang up on it.
Guys. No, guys, look. I know where they're coming from.
Where are they coming from? James, get away from it! Oh my god!
Hey, get the iron ore!
If you took a chunk out of my...
They're coming from up here.
They're dropping on us from above.
Is there a spawner?
No, there's just a giant plane.
What the?
That's where they're coming from. Look.
So then.
This isn't a good place to build a house.
By the way, guess what we got?
Wheat.
What? Bone meal? Why didn't you make wood?
What?
Why didn't you make wood? We had saplings.
I forgot I had the saplings. Shut up.
Oh my god.
What the hell?
Are you kidding me?
There'll be more bone meal in the morning.
We need weapons. We don't need food. We died like several times.
I need food. What are you doing?
Guys. I say we just get dirt and cover this up. Like make a roof over this, and this can be our house, like a kind of dugout cave.
Fine. I'll go get some more bone meal.
Because, to be honest, that's the only way our farm's gonna survive.
Alright, wait, so are we even gonna play this map, or are we just gonna survive it?
Are you happy now? I got two more bones. Let's go.
I guess the zombie is not here.
Oh my god, alright, I'm gonna go try to kill... James, me and you are gonna go try to kill a skeleton.
I already
did. So we
can
get wood. Did you get bone meal?
Yeah.
Oh my god, yes! I shame the man. Oh my god, guys, look at this tree that spawned.
Thanks for yelling at me.
Oh yeah.
That's it.
Awesome. I make mistakes, but...